What's up, everybody? Hope you're all doing well. Today, I'm going to be unboxing an Azada transmitter wheel. Really nice packaging, super high quality. I chose the six spoke with a red caliper, no anodizing. Looks really nice. The machining is really high quality, no sharp edges. It comes pre-assembled with two spacers. The smaller one needs to be removed to fit on the Futaba 7PXR. Now, fitting is really easy. Remove this little screw. Wiggle off the old wheel. Pop on the new one. It's a bit of a tight fit, but that's what you want, I guess. Replace the red screw. I got mine from James at RC Pace. I managed to get one just before they sold out. Check out the link in the description. And thanks for watching.